Hi guys, how are you?
Check, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, check, 1-2. Everybody hear that all right?
Yeah, I'll be a little out of the building,
man. Hey, I'm gonna thank y'all for coming today. We appreciate y'all being here today. We're gonna get started here up here in front. We want to thank these towns and the state family for coming to the auction today. Glory, thank you, been great. We appreciate it. We're glad to watch you today. Folks, in terms of meeting this line, always give me a check for the proper ID or cash.
Guys, it's King.
Thank you, man.
Spring, how about you? How do you like that?
Everyone knows, but I
already
like your cash.
Hey, spoken like $2. Did they ever throw it? Is what I want to know. No? I keep thinking they want to pass it, but I don't know. No, she's pretty good. She does pretty good on her own. I better not give her too much of a hard time, but she still asks once in a while. Winston and Fair Farm Seed available for all to use. If you need to use that, there is a 3% convenience fee, which you're welcome to use that if you need to use that today here as well. If we have a tie between the bidders, up below those two bidders and those two bidders only, we'll be out here to take the precedence over the big man. Those are the terms we have here for you today. Hope you all met my sister in there, Debbie Rawlings. She's the one doing the cashiering. Hope you'll be here later on this afternoon. If you need anything to eat or drink, please make sure you come over and see the concessions. They got plenty here for you today. Be good burgers. They're real good. Make sure it looks like a pulled pork sandwich today, too, as well. Yep, pulled pork nachos. Those, I'm going to tell you, them cheddar dogs are pretty dang good, too, if you haven't had one of them. I kind of like them. They're pretty good. So make sure you see them. They'll get you fixed up here today, guys, and get you taken care of. Clerking today, my daughter, Sabrina, she'll be clerking here today. My wife is on her way, so she'll be here just a little bit. She wasn't supposed to be here, but she's actually on her way, so we'll probably run two clerks for a while, just keep bouncing and going. Turn your bids in here today. Mike Kirby and Teresa Kirby, they'll be taking your bids here today. Steve, he'll be taking your bids. I'm gonna pull him out of the crowd and make him help me today because he may sell some a little bit later on today too. Clifton Wells, I'm gonna have him help out a little bit today. He's here to buy. He didn't come to work, so he just now got thrown under the bus, and you don't even know how that goes. Better to come, huh, Cliff? Cliff used to help me years ago, so I know he'll take care of things. So I'll probably have to do a little sell here, but later on, I think the possibility we might split a few rings for a while today. I don't know yet. We'll kind of play it later and see how we go. If we do, we'll make sure we're selling a few different black things, so that way we're not all selling the same type of stuff. So anyway, who did I forget? I got two fellows around here on the window.
How are you today?
One of them way down there in the red shirt, kind of like the red billboard. Is that right? The red billboard. Toby and Brett, they're here to help you guys load up. If you need help loading, please make sure you tip them because they're helping you, they're shaving your back, and they're a couple of horses, and they'll get you fixed up. So make sure you give them a tip at least if they help you out here today. We'd appreciate that as well. My girl, Bill Nance, get them Nance Auction Service. I think most of you know us, guys. As we know, like I said, we're serious. We got to get you out here as fast as we can, so bid right to us. It's not supposed to get terrible hot today, but I still want to get out here before it warms up too much. So we can get on down the road. So other than that, don't have any sale tomorrow. I know it's unbelievable. We don't have a sale tomorrow. But next week we start right back up, and let's see where, Saturday we are, I forget, Tour de France. Tour de France.
Oh my goodness. Where are we at next Saturday? I forgot. I went completely blank. Sunday we're in Lamar, I know for sure. Saturday. Oh, that's right. Big sale. I forgot about it. Wow, how can I forget that? God, I'm going to tell you, Vernal, pretty well compares to about what we got here today. There's lots of antiques. There's lots of antique furniture. Lots of tools. I mean, it's about almost a spinning images today. So if you can't get what you got today, then we'll have some next week as well, too. So anyway. We appreciate y'all. If you're not on our email list, get on our email list. Give Debbie your email, and we'll get everything emailed to you. Get you on that deal. And I can't think of it. Seems like I'm forgetting something. We'd like to have everything out of here. If you need to leave stuff, it'll be okay to leave stuff. Snorting up, but they'd like to have it out here by next Saturday. If you can get do that. And the young lady right over here at Longhill, stick your hand up there. You need to get a hold of her, get her phone number. If you don't get it on her day, I do have it. So if you need to, her husband will get somebody to get over here and get your hat and get things out of here. So I have a couple people ask about leaving some stuff today because I didn't have a vehicle. So you're more than welcome to leave it to do.